Hi, we're in Sheffield Lake, Ohio. And we're gonna bring down a water tower. Legs. And the middle one facing us will go first. Nothing should happen. Then this leg on the left will go next. They do a cut about 30 feet up and then a cut about 6-7 feet up. And well, that was the brain trust. Then the third leg will go, and so should the tower. Just like Humpty Dumpty, you lose three legs, the other three will follow. They're back in the playground. It was absolutely perfect. Took 2 hours longer than normal, but safety was a factor, and it hit exactly. I was concerned. I hope I got it. Formal demolition in hall. Ba-booms!
Anticipated because safety was our main concern. We did hit our drop zone. We are directly on our drop zone. And as you can see, here we are. Great job by the crew.
Amen.
And Leela planned it all out.
Yeah, this is where we got all the ideas from. She was knocking her leg on the ground.
Yeah.
Always breaking things.
I told them to get out of the way. They just won't listen.
Oh, there's movement. There's still movement under there.
Cut! All right.
Formal demolition in the hall. Ba-boom!
Bye-bye.